As you can see, we won 6-3 their home game.